Goldie and Crab. Goldie was a beautiful and proud fish. When the other animals would say, "Come, Goldie, play with us," she would swim away. One day, the crab said to Goldie, "Will you be my friend?" Goldie said, "Of course not. You are so ugly." The crab was very sad. That same day, Goldie was caught in a sailor's net. She cried, "Help! Help!" The crab went to the net and cut it with his sharp claws. Goldie was free. She was very ashamed. She said, "Sorry," to the crab. They became friends.